This is on my wife's little car. I have the amp clamp hooked to the negative battery cable, pulling 100 milliamps. I'm gonna turn the headlights on, so you're off. I will turn them on, and we're pulling 11.93 amps. And the headlights off, and it goes back and settles around 110. It'll go down to 80, but that's how you check. So if you are pulling, say, 500 milliamps, you would just start pulling fuses and then come look and see what makes it drop. And that's it. Hope it helps.